The next thing I want to do is I would like to adjust the threshold to change the look of the image. So I've removed my background. Along the top here, I'm going to click on Image and then Adjustments. And I'm going to go down to Threshold. And this might be covering your picture. You can move it out of the way. So you can see I can slide until I get to a point where I like what I see. I think about there looks pretty good. So that's it done. Nice and quick and easy.